Bobby is right now being taken to Luzira prison because of protesting against extortionists and exploitative taxes in 2018. That is right in there in the